five out of six games they've won all the time, batting second, so they'll feel confident. Chris Lynn in there, leading run scorer as well. For the Tridents, big things. They need a win. They have to win tonight. Otherwise, they're going to struggle to be part of the finals in St Kitts. Chat, captain boosting him up, saying, okay, we've got to work hard here. Pollard, how can we stop the Warriors?